sambal, chilli, and the mala, crispy chilli, and also have a fresh garlic, olive oil, cilantro, and lime juice. Add marinated with some lime, pepper, and salt. So we will put the fish here, and later we will grill it in the oven for about 25-30 minutes in 180 Fahrenheit. So please try this, guys. I keep making this dish, and it's really delicious. This will serve us with salads and some cauliflower rice. Please try this. This is really delicious. This is it. Later, I will flip this just before baking. Let some of marinated absorb first on top, and so that the flavor will go into the fish, and also the taste is so delicious. Please try this. To grill the fish for about 20 to 35 minutes, 190 Fahrenheit. Grill.